My name's Marcus Hall, I'm the Principal Solicitor at JGQC Solicitors.
My name's Diane, I deal with all the administration relating to the running of a busy solicitor's office.
I'm Caroline Batchelor and I've got two jobs. I'm Accounts Manager but I also assist Diane in the Wills Probate and Lastly Powers of Attorney.
I'm Joanna, I'm a receptionist at JGQC Solicitors.
My name's Christine and I've worked with JGQC Solicitors for nearly 10 years. My role is legal assistant and I help Marcus support clients throughout the divorce procedure.
I've been a solicitor now for over 25 years, specialising in family law.
I also deal with wills and probate and hope that I make the process of making a new will for any client that is nervous about it a lot easier job than what they are anticipating.
I set up JGQC Solicitors approximately 10 years ago because I wanted there to be a specialist practice that understood the difficult time that people go through in divorce and have that specialism to help and assist them. There's a lot of emotional issues as well as legal issues that go on, and the team here are all aware of that and dedicated and look after them.
I'll make sure that you've got a cup of tea or a cup of coffee and just make sure that you feel at home.
We think it's very important that you have a good relationship with your sister that's open and supportive and understanding. If you're presently going through divorce proceedings and you're unhappy, then come to us for a second opinion. It's free of charge and we can hopefully give you the right guidance. That may be to stay where you are, but it may be to have a change and see if there's a better approach. We have very few clients that leave the firm because we offer them a good service, and if there's any unhappiness, we ask them to speak to us and sort it out for them.
When you come to JGQC, I hope that you get the feeling that we are approachable, we're very friendly, we're laid back, but we do give a good service, but we like our clients to feel at ease and